chain tightened up. And it looks like they're ready to go. Contest is ready. Timer's ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. But anyway, if I haven't mentioned it yet today, the Pancake Eating Contest is coming up here shortly, and I need a couple more people to be in it. All right, I need four more people. How about this guy? He's not looking at me anymore. How about her? You? Yes. All right, we got another one. All right, these are our contestants, and these are the rules. Contestants are given three pancakes to start with butter, syrup, bottled water, and utensils. Use of utensils is optional. The contest is limited to 15 minutes. 15 minutes. If you want more pancakes, you gotta raise your hand and you will be given more pancakes. The queens and the volunteers will keep a tally of the number of pancakes each contestant finishes. In case of a tie, a 1 minute eat-off may be required, or we'll flip a coin. If you decide you've had too many pancakes and they're not staying down, go to the right. Go that way. Don't puke off the front of the stage. On your mark, get set, eat. And here we go. Chuck's off to an early start. Now there's many different techniques they use to down these. This guy's using his fork, and I don't know how many you're gonna eat by doing. There you go. That's a bit better. Most of the champions don't use any utensils. They just pick them up and shove them in. Who's here for Stacy? Give her a big hand. All right. How about Chuck? There she is. How about Sandra? Anybody here for Sandra? All right, Sandra. Got 10 more minutes. Chris, how you doing there? You all right? He's up here shaking. I'm like, uh-oh. Sorry, I talked you into this, Chris. Oh. 6 minutes. You only have 6 minutes. You got nine? You can do 10. You can get at least 10. Good job, Danny. Congratulations. Chuck, I want to see Chuck. I got my money on Chuck today. Got $100 on you, Chuck, so don't let me down. You all right, Sandra? You got 3 minutes. 3 minutes, let's cheer him on. Krista, let's give him a big hand. Good, aren't you glad your wife talked you into this? No. This is 20 and this is... 22. Oh, Chuck! Come on, Chuck! 20 seconds. Once you get up, it's over. So just have a big hand for Sandra. She did a great job today. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop eating. You can chew up what you got in your mouth and swallow it.